Okay, what's next? All right, let me see. Is Kenyon Flowers here?
He ain't here.
Oh, I don't even want to do this till he get here. Let me see some. Oh, well, we gotta keep on going, so go ahead. Get the tape. All right, one of my serious boys, Kenyon Flowers, helped me do some music. I don't necessarily play. I write, but I don't necessarily play. I can do a little something. But he was so gracious to help me with my CD, with a few of the songs, actually. And one of the songs here, I wrote when I was a little angry at my baby daddy. Because he was pissing me off. So, I was like, Ken, here go these lyrics. Could you put some music around these right here? I'm gonna sing them. Could you put some music around them? So he put some music around them. So, ladies, now, man, I'm not gonna say there's any man in here, okay? Because I know that every man in here is an awesome brother. Come on, ladies, give it up for the brothers. Come on, give it up for the men in the room. I know y'all are fine. I know y'all are fine. So this ain't for you. So don't take it personal when I sing it now, okay? Don't be sitting there like you're sucking on lemons because I'm singing about men, you know. But anyhow, we're gonna get it going. Come on, y'all. I'ma talk. I'ma try not to talk too much, though. Come on, for every awesome man in the room, give yourself a hand.
Because I understand that it's been hard for you.
Yeah, y'all, man, y'all got some wonderful. What is this? A person's in the way. So y'all feeling that, ladies? We can't make these men be men, but then again, brothers, we shouldn't have to, right? Because, you know, y'all know. Just as fearfully and wonderfully made as we are, y'all are mighty men of valor. No doubt? No doubt. All right, wonderful.